Hi kids, once again welcome back to our English class. Today we'll do one activity related to happy birthday. Okay, so begin start our activity. Well, we just begin our activity, but we begin with a rhyme. Okay, so are you ready? Let's start. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping? Brother John, Brother John, morning bells are ringing, morning bells are ringing, ding dong ding, ding dong ding. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping? Brother John, Brother John, morning bells are ringing, morning bells are ringing. Ding dong ding, ding dong ding. I hear thunder, I hear thunder. Oh, don't you, oh, don't you. Pitter patter raindrops, pitter patter raindrops. I'm wet through, I'm wet through. I hear thunder, I hear thunder. Oh, don't you, oh, don't you. Pitter patter raindrops, pitter patter raindrops. I'm wet through, I'm wet through. Now let's begin our activity. We are going to do this activity. See, this one. Today we have to make a birthday card. For this, the things we required for this activity: scissor, a sheet, any color. You have any kind of sheet, so you can use any sheet. Okay, one sheet we need, scissor we need, and some sketch colors we need, and of course pencil and eraser we need, and some pencil colors. Some pencil colors we need. Okay, so let's start doing activity. First of all, fold your paper like this. Fold your paper. Like this. Fold it nicely. In our book also, no? Chapter number 3. Rita show us how to fold the paper, na? She told us how to fold. She show. And just I'm cutting a little bit from here because mine is not straight one. Okay. Now, this is up to you. You can draw anything on your card. So, I'm making a birthday card. So, let's start. First of all, now we'll start to draw one cake, two like this, and straight line, two straight line draw like this, then one straight line from here, little curve, then put some any design you can put here, some zigzag, and another two straight line like this with the help of pencil. You can do then zigzag like this, zigzag. Yes, now draw some circles, star, any design you can do. Okay, circle, circle, star, circle, and then curve like this. Draw a beautiful butterfly like this, then draw like this, and any design you can color on butterfly's wing. It's easy way to draw a flower. Just draw small, small circle like this. like this. See, it's a butterfly. One more circle here, like this, and this. Then what I'll do, I'll just draw one star here. You can draw anything of your choice. This is up to you, because this is your birthday card, so you can put any design on your birthday card. Okay, and then I'm draw candles on, because it's a birthday card, so candles must be draw. Okay, candle. So lighting candles. Now draw balloon. Without balloon, we can't think about birthday, na? So draw some balloons also. Draw some balloon like this. And jelly. So now, with the help of you can choose any color, okay? With the help of color, just do outline. Just taking the dark one. Outline. Now draw these circles with different sketch pen, and now put the color on cake. You can use crayon or pencil color, any kind of color which is available at home. So you can use that, okay? Like this. This is your body card. You can make any design on it, okay? Now color it. Another circle with this different color. Now I am using red pencil color for coloring the stars. So in this way you can color it, okay? draw the outline. If you want to draw the outline with any color, any sketch pen, just do outline like this. So now you can color your birthday card, and with the help of Fevistick or Fevicol, paste it in your English notebook. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this activity and you have to color it like this. Okay, nicely you have to color on your card. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.